To disable seatbelt reminder chime in Ford Focus Mark III, turn the ignition on and wait until seatbelt indicator goes off. Now, buckle and unbuckle driver's seatbelt 4 times, indicator will lit. This means that you are in programming mode. Buckle and unbuckle one more time. Indicator will flash 3 times to confirm that setting has been changed. Now turn the engine on and go for a test drive to confirm that seatbelt chime is no longer active.